Students, I have given these two questions from R.S. Agarwal. The question is, Ramu bought 10 kg 400 gram of vegetables in total. ठीक है? Out of that, 3 kg and 100 grams were potatoes. 4 kg, 900 grams are tomatoes. And rest were onions. Or you can call it rest are onions. ठीक है? So it means he had total 3 types of vegetables. So if you talk about this whole full question, total is this and segregation is this. So beta, ye mat karna ki tino ko add kar dena. Yahan pe ye bol raha hai ki aapko jitna onion hai, that you have to take out. So first, you need to add these two and subtract from 10 kg, 400 gram, very simple process. Theek hai? So you simply, now look at here, simply we will add this. 4 kg 900 gram to 3 kg 100 grams. When you will add these two, it will give you 0, 0, 0. Carry will be 1. 8 kg in total. There is no gram now. Okay, only 8 kg. Now the question is, how much were onions? So 8 kg, 1000 gram, sorry, 8 kg, you will just simply subtract from 10 kg 400 gram. So you will have here 8 kg 0, 0, 0. You can write it down, or if you want to leave it, it's fine. Simply subtraction you will do. What you will have? Gram, that is 400, that is kg, and this is 2. 2 kg 400 gram is the answer. If it is right, give yourself 5 marks. But the question number 2 which I gave you, that type of question generally comes in exam. Okay? In this question, what is given? You have to subtract the sum of this and this from this one. So it means, pehle you will add these two. Okay? So you will add 343.69, question number 2. 343.69 and 49.50. You will add first 3.19. And you have to subtract from 1000. So this is 1000.00. And this is 393.19. You will simply subtract it. It will give you 10 minus 9, which will give you 1. 9 minus 1, it will give you 8. Now 9 minus 3, it will give you 6. 9 minus 9, it will give you 0. And this is 9 minus 3 will give you here 6. 606.81.